over the place. I want to have a good time. I do want to create content as well. So I don't think I'll be vlogging every day. Probably the days where I do mostly like activities or stuff like that. So this vlog might be a bit disorganized, but still I'm positive that it's going to turn out well. Bye guys!
Oh hey guys, now my parents just dropped us off at the airport. Papi di allo! Kami di allo! Mommy di allo! Oscar, sister! Oh, the cousins are here!
Nana's here. My cousin. Uncle, put the camera. Hi.
Rishka's here. This is great. Yeah. So I forgot to vlog. So here we are at the Ottawa airport. We're about to board in like 5 minutes, I think. We have our layover in Montreal, and then from Montreal we will be landing in Cancun. So see you guys in Montreal or on the plane.
Hey guys, here we are in Cancun. Yeah, so I had absolutely nothing to film for the Ottawa Montreal trip because it was literally 15 minutes. Like, here we are, y'all. We're on our bus with everyone. Nana, say hi. Nana.
Video.
Yeah, we're about to go to the hotel. We're so excited. I cannot wait to eat. And yeah, stay tuned.
Purchase your track today.
Okay, we should swim it.
Oh my god, your cat.
Okay, so we just finished eating and now we're just Shanika had a lot to drink tonight, so don't listen to what she's saying. No. No, for real, we just ate. It was delicious. I had myself some taquitos tonight with a bunch of guacamole and pico de gallo, all that good stuff. And now we're just chilling in the lobby. Let me film it so you guys can see.
So today is day two. We're chilling in the pool. The cousins are over there with Nana. We got her friend from 2 years ago. That's Azul, are you with me? Yeah, we have our friends for our friend from 2 years ago that's actually doing the music right now, our resort friend. But yeah, we're just having a good time. It's super, super gorgeous out here. It feels nice to be in the water. Most people are kind of boring here, so we're really acting as the life of the party, but no, it's just really nice. Take a look, guys.
Hi friends, so tonight I guess it's Mexican night at the buffet. Also my plate. I hope it's good. If it sucks, I will let you guys know. But have the fruits and all the desserts behind me. So buon appetito. Thank you. now day three.
Yeah, day three, we're in Mexico. I'm about to go eat right now, have some breakfast. I think it's 9:40. Slept pretty late. Ideally, I would want to go eat at 9 or 8:30, but that's just not the reality. So maintenant, je vais vous montrer de quoi ça a l'air à l'intérieur. I'm just gonna film and show you guys. Yeah, in the morning they have a buffet, which is pretty huge, and the food selection is... I personally like Mexican food. Last night it was Mexican night. It was so delicious. So this morning I'm probably gonna have an omelet with tortilla, maybe, or if just an omelet with some pico de gallo, some guacamole. So yeah, stay tuned. In here is where they have all the shows. Can you guys tell? I don't know. Yeah, that's where they have all the shows in here. But anyways, we're going to the buffet. Around the resort, you can have a mask or not, but to go inside the dining room, you do need to have your mask and they do check your temperature.
So let me get my food first and then go around and show you guys what everything looks like.
So now we're about to go to the beach. Again, I'm excited. I don't really bring like a swimming attire, but still, I think I want to get my feet wet and just look at the fishes. I'm gonna show you guys. There's so many fish in the water. And like, I saw huge fish last time. It's kind of weird. But yeah, I'm going. Breakfast was good. We saw our friend Marcelino. But yeah, we met him 2 years ago and he was here again. And it's funny because people actually remember us. So I think that we're just really good vibes and have fun, because some people just come and they're kind of boring and they don't really interact with the staff. So anyways, yeah, we have fun.
Okay,
no, I'm happy,
Sylvia.
Oh, c'est vrai.
Hi. Good. See how beautiful that is?
Look at Mishka. Hey! And Katsi. The sun is so bright, y'all. But anyways, yeah. I got in the water and there's a bunch of fishes. And I want to show you guys. Like, they're huge. So just wait up. Do you guys see this? What the heck? They're literally just chilling. That's crazy.
So trash, but hey, friends. It's kind of shaky because I'm hurrying up.
We have a reservation tonight at the Italian restaurant. I hope it's good. I'm not expecting it to be like authentic Italian food, but I hope it's pretty good. Got my sister walking in the front. My sister in the front, the girls in the back. Fit check for tonight. Cute. And yeah, I'm excited. Should be great. Get it, Mirka! Woo!
Sexy mamacita, Nisha. Sexy mi amor. Sexy mami. Sexy mamacita. Sexy mi amor.
Rise and shine. See, the voice didn't even come out yet. But rise and shine, y'all. Today is excursion day. We are going to Islas Mujeres. It is like, I think it's 6:40 Mexican time, and we have to be at the lobby at 6:45. That's when our shuttle bus, whatever it is, I don't know, our transportation is leaving. If I'm not mistaken, it's an hour to where, like, the resort's an hour away from where we're actually boarding the catamaran. I don't know if you board a catamaran, but anyways.
Y'all see that?
18
pesos.
They're so funny. Living carefree, paying no taxes. Say good morning, friends. Good morning.
Good morning, Nono.
Good morning, Mihan.
This is above Marley.
Y'all can't see nothing, but I'm in the washroom of the catamaran. Hold on, let me open the door.
And look, there's a room here,
which I guess is for the crew. Yo, I'm literally sweating as if I was in a sauna. Anyways,
that's a room here.
And now I'm gonna go back upstairs. Ooh, it's so hot.
And I think that.
I think this is for the boys. Anyways, let me show you what this looks like. So that's essentially where the people are. In there. Sorry. And now we're out here. Oh, look at that. Can I say hi? Ça va? Good. And that's the view. It's so beautiful, you guys. Oh my gosh. This is what life is about. Oh, Nana's crying.
Here we are. We've arrived at Islas Mujeres for Anatolia. And we're gonna eat as well. And then I think we're going downtown later on the golf carts. I'm gonna ask my cousins to drive. That should be fun. Yeah, look at the view, y'all. It's so gorgeous in here. I love it. I think last time we were a bit more on that corner.
And around.
But because this time we decided to go platinum, we should be able to sit on the beds over there. So yeah, get our money's worth.
We just drove, all the way here. We're on this little island. Oh my gosh. Look, guys.
So gorgeous.
So gorgeous. Look at the sea.
So guys, we made some friends. Say hey.
I don't even know if we can see you guys, but I'm just praying.
It's North American brown people in Central America.
Melanin! Period!
Yes. Okay. You guys are apparently from up there.
Oh, where is it?
Up there, all the way to here. It's supposedly El Chapo's house. I don't know if that's true, but. We're in Islas Mujeres. We're in the downtown area.
Okay.
almost got left behind in Mirka. Our family almost abandoned us, but essentially we're going back home. We're super excited. It was really nice. This Catamaran was better than what we had 2 years ago, so it was just a very nice experience overall.
Hey guys, what's up? I know y'all can't see us, but we're back at the resort now. Yes. It's literally silent night.
Yes, which, silent night.
Sorry, silent disco. Yeah. So we're... Oh, sabi ko yun as yaket.
Oh, thank you.
More crazy people. We're literally just walking. So there's the party going on, and you have your headphones with the music playing, and you're dancing, and you look like a crazy people to the people from the outside because no one can hear your music but you. So let me show you what the people look like. You look weird still.
See, that's what people look like. Oh, no, ew, that's us.
Yes, sir!
Hi.
Yes, sir.
My name is
Tanner.
My name is Juan Jose. Juan.
Rodrigo.
My name is Isaac, and we're here to party.
Good morning, people. We are Saturday morning, and this is our first Creole breakfast. I look at the desserts. I don't know if I have filmed the other food that we had at the other buffet for like the regular people who check in, but look at this. Like, the food is so nice and literally so much better. It's not even fair.
It's not me, so now I'm just waiting. Breakfast was so good this morning. I don't know what they use for the food, but I'm pretty sure the ingredients are better. Like the eggs, they just tasted way better. I don't know if it's the way they was cooked, but what they were cooked with, but it was just so good. Anyways, I just went to the souvenir shop to buy some snorkeling equipment because I want to see what's going on. I want to see animals beef fight. I want to see all of it. So now I'm just waiting for a shuttle in the VIP area. It's really pretty. It's nice to just have to chill here. And then they'll send a VIP shuttle to you. So I'm just waiting, and I just can't wait to get in the water, honestly. It's our before last day because we're leaving on Monday pretty early. We also did our COVID test this morning. We're gonna go to the beach a little bit, and then we have our spa session, our daily hydrotherapy treatments that are available. So yeah, I'm just so excited. I'm gonna miss it here, but yeah, I'm determined to make the best out of the two last days that we have. So let's just wait, and I'll see you guys on the beach.
So I'm here. I'm not smiling because it literally took forever. One of the staff ignored me. He probably didn't think I was a member, being low-key racist or anything. Oh, no, I was crying. But yeah, that's what it looks like here. It's pretty nice. I don't know why she's crying. Let me go check out what her deal is.
Wow. Look at this view.
Yeah, 1, 2, 3, Mirka. Buenos dias, friends. We are done eating the breakfast, and now my sister and I were on our way to the spa. Already came yesterday. Ooh, sun. Oh, too bright. We already came yesterday, but I wanted to enjoy the experience. And now today, I will show you guys what everything looks like. So there you have it. And we're about here. You have like all the different types of showers and the saunas. But we're not gonna go in them today. I might show you, but I don't know. We went yesterday and it wasn't that hot. Like, it really wasn't that hot. So we're about to go in one of like the four pools. It looks really cool. So here you have, there's people I don't wanna film. So yeah, you have this first pool here. That's cold, and that one is cold. And those two are hot. So we'll see how that goes.
This one's pretty cool. You have to press the buttons and then the kugel.
Demonstrate, Caitlin. Mm-hmm. Demonstrate for us.
One. Woo! It pushes you away.
I don't know what under looks like. Let's go under for a second. Just like this,
anyway. That's obviously.
Okay.
Well,
let me press it again.
Okay.
Neck and shoulder massage. So you start with the shoulders, and then this one targets your neck. You go back to shoulders, and then you go back to the dead of your neck. Yo, that one hurt. I don't even know why. So you just press the button,
and voila. Salmon with chicken wing, fries, and then a salad and
buffalo.
And it's Mirka's birthday! We went to the Japanese restaurant and now it's basically dodo time. We're probably gonna watch an episode of OD because a lot has been going on, so we gotta keep up with our Canadian habitu. And then after that, I think I'm gonna pack tomorrow morning. I don't have much because I just feel like sleeping. I'm really tired. It was nice, but I'm ready to get out of here, especially since it's my second time at the resort. But yeah, no, it was great. It was so fun. I love traveling with my family. It's just hilarious. So that's it for the night. I'm about to head out and I will catch you guys in the morning, film the whole airport situation, and then we're gonna be home. Buenas noches.
Good morning, guys. I know my face looks greasy, but it's my sunscreen. Anyways, today is D-Day. We are going back home. I said bye to Marcelino, our friend from last time. I'll insert a picture right here. I don't know when the next time is gonna be, when I'm gonna come here again, if I'm ever gonna come here again, because I obviously want to explore other places. But no, it was a really great experience. I had fun. I can't wait to go on the next trip. Here, see, French, we're back. Feels good to be home. So much drama on the plane, oh my god, but it feels good to be here. We're in Toronto now. We just have to wait for our flight home, Ottawa, and the flight is at 7. So yeah, gonna chill, eat, and can't wait to get home. Final flight before arriving home. We are now we're now boarding to go to Ottawa. I don't know what's happening, but we got better seats this time with actual leg room. Not that I actually need it, but leg room and window seat. I'm so happy. I'm here. I think my dad should be here. No, I'm just
so excited. I just want to sleep, watch my shows when I get home, be in my bed. I don't know if this is the end of the vlog. I might end it with my dad, but I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I hope you guys had fun with me. Stay tuned for the next vlog. And if you're still here, don't forget to tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend. And to subscribe to my page. Bye! And here's the automobile. We are leaving.